An air ambulance service provider in Williston has closed. The Williston Fire Department said Guardian Flight was forced to shut down due to operating costs. The closest air ambulance service is now Trinity First Response in Minot. Guardian Flight's base in Sydney has not been affected.